Ahoy there, me hearties. This be Captain Slug.
And I'm Rusty Pete.
And you're listening to Pirate Radio.
It's Rusty Pete, and you're listening to Pirate Radio!
Pete! You're only supposed to do the first half of the intro.
Sorry, Captain.
Pirate
I'm fixing to plunder, tear your ship asunder, and rob you of all of your loot. So if you like breathing, you best be leaving, cause anyone left, I'll shout!
Hey, that's a good one, Captain. You know, you should be a rock star.
Oh, stop it.
No, seriously, I mean, your voice, it's like a choir of angels.
Wait, you're making me blush. Stop. Okay, keep going. That'd be a fine tune. And now here's another in our run of Lubber-approved songs. This be Pirate Radio! A fine song by a fine band named, Pete.
A band named Pete? I like it.
No, I mean Pete would be the name of the band. Will you just put down the grog and act professional for a moment? The sponsors could be listening.
Well, then they'll be happy to know their grog is delicious.
Welcome back to Pirate Radio. This be Captain Slag, Scourge of Polaris, and runner-up in last year's Lord Lubber Hot Dog Eating Contest.
Who's ready for another song, huh? Rip from the bilge of the SS Rusty Pete.
Oh, stay your tongue, you miserable swine. Never in pirating history has a ship been named for a first mate.
I was being a bit metaphorical, Captain.
Well, I'll not tolerate that kind of talk. Dumb it down and quick, or it's the locker for you.
Another fine tune from... Oh, one second, please. I have it here somewheres.
Oh, Pete, you're spilling grog all over the switchboard. For the love of Zony, you're ruining our studio.
And you're projecting your anger on me to cover an unconscious but deep-seated resentment towards a patriarch who never hugged you. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Another fine song, eh, Pete?
Oh, too right, Captain, too right. Hey, let's take a request.
This next one comes from a young lass named Talwyn. Pete, why do I know that name?
I think he tried to kill her once.
Well, that'll do it. This one goes out to Ratchet from Talwyn. Ratchet? Didn't we try to kill him too?
Oh, indeed, sir, indeed. Twice.
Small world, Pete. Small world indeed. Another fine tune. We'll be back after we pay a few bills.
But, Captain, you never paid a bill in your life.
Pete, don't ever run for president. What you think of that one, Pete?
How a fine tune. Worthy of a nice pint of ice-cold grog.
Then poor old Slug a pint and grab me a straw. Slug can do with a spot of devil's merriment.
This is Rusty Pete, Scourge of Polaris, Slayer of full kegs of grog! And this be Pirate Radio.
We'll be right back.
Looks like the mangy rat in the sound booth is giving me the stink eye again. Guess that means it's time for more commercials.
Was a great tune. Hey, what are you putting on next, Captain?
What do you mean, me? I'm just a bloody head on a bloody stick.
But, Captain, you're a robot. You ain't got no blood.
I know I ain't got no blood. What I mean is, it's a tad insensitive to ask a pirate with no arms and no legs to put on a tune when said pirate lacks the ability to do so.
All right. No need to get cross with me. I'll get this one.
We'll be right back.
I used to dance the jig to that tune back when... Back when I...
Captain, are you all right?
Oh, what a cruel galaxy it'd be when a pirate be forced to shed tears in front of his first mate. I'd be a sad sight. It's true.
Captain, we're on the air. Pull yourself together, mate.
I stabbed a man over a cheeseburger once. I didn't even want it. But I had to maintain an image, you know. Oh, it ain't easy being the scourge of Polaris. The job comes with a lot of pressure.
Oh, cheer up, Captain. You were a lot more than just the scourge of Polaris, you were. You were also a mighty fine ballroom dancer. Maybe we'd better take a break. We'll be right back with more Pirate Radio. Woohoo!